Wounded and abused, separated from their families.
Please stop there.
We are a community of like-minded souls. We are a light in the darkness for many. And if I may say to the listeners today, you can see that the world is not what it should be. Turn on your television. See the endless war, materialism, lack of morality. You feel it like a sickness, something deep.